Yes, it's a cooling process. So right now the coffee's at about 200 degrees Celsius roundabout. So if you were to touch that now, you'd get a pretty good hit. But we need to cool it down as fast as possible, because otherwise it'll continue. And then we'll get ourselves.
Yeah.